Step 5. Dark green and 10 more. I flick my dark green spinner and I got 30. I can show 30 on the chart here. And I can also model it. 10, 20, 30. Now we're adding 10 to this amount. So that's this much down here. And how much is 10 more than 30? Well, you can count on by ones. 31, 2, 3, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Or you can simply count 10 on. 30 becomes 40. It's 30 here and 10 more. 40. 10, 20, 30, 40. And you can show it here by going down one line, which holds a value of 10. So 30 becomes 40. Now it's your turn.